Buddha offered a very powerful metaphor in one of his teachings that went essentially like this. If one encounters a river that is swiftly flowing along and swollen and is carried away oneself, how can one help others across? The foundation of personal practice and any kind of effectiveness is a certain stability, a certain steadiness of mind. So in this meditation, I will focus on some particular suggestions grounded in brain science, actually, in how your nervous system and body works that can help support steadiness of mind. So begin by finding a posture that is comfortable and alert. Move in your chair, perhaps loosen your belt, shift your coat, get a little warmer or a little cooler, so you can find a position that is stable, that physically supports your steadiness of mind, much as I am scooching around a little bit here to do this for myself. Respect the bodily basis, the bodily platform of steadiness of mind. And then, with your eyes open or closed, find something to remain aware of throughout the meditation, such as the sensations of breathing. Or if you prefer, a word such as peace or shanti, or a little saying or an image. There's a lovely teaching from Thich Nhat Hanh in which one says softly to oneself while inhaling, arriving, or I am arriving. And then on the exhalation, one says home, or at home. Arriving while inhaling, home. If you like. So, finding an object of meditation to stay in touch with, and I'll be quiet for a little bit as you establish your attention on your object of meditation with your eyes open or closed. If you are following your breath, you can apply your attention to the beginning of every inhalation and sustain attention along its course. And then apply attention again to the beginning of the exhalation and sustain attention along its course. It's a little like being an ice skater. You kind of plant your foot at the beginning of the inhalation or exhalation, and then glide along it, sustaining contact with it, and then plant your foot again at the beginning of the next part of the breath, over and over again, with just enough effort to become increasingly absorbed in your object of attention. As you remain aware of your object of attention, staying present, other thoughts, sounds, feelings, desires, images can wander through awareness. That's okay. You're not trying to stop them. You're just not following them. You're not engaging with them. You are devoting yourself to your object of attention and, in effect, for this time, renouncing all else. See what that's like for the next half hour or so, to just give yourself over to your object of attention and let everything else go. As you stay in touch with your object of meditation, you can let your awareness be very wide, very open, opening in all directions to include your body as a whole and the larger setting that you're in. You are remaining steadily present with an open, spacious awareness. And as you do this, gently help your body to relax, letting go of tension, and letting your breathing and your body become increasingly tranquil, while you remain steadily alert and present. As your body relaxes, also let your mind become more and more tranquil. Let it become quieter, not because you're suppressing anything, but because you're just disengaging from everything. And you are resting in a sense of just being. Letting go of all kinds of doing, letting go of deliberately thinking or planning or worrying. Enjoying what it's like to be stably present, simply being in the present, unburdened. Undefended, uncompelled, unpressured, unbound, in the present. With ease. Explore what it's like to stabilize in a sense of ease in the present. There could be other feelings and physical pain around the edges, but more and more, see if you can find that refuge in the present of coming to ease. You don't have to work. You don't have to get anything done. You don't have to take care of anyone right now in the present. Simply be. For this time, just sitting, just being. nothing to try to gain, nothing to accomplish, and including a sense of warm-heartedness, opening the heart, caring, compassion, spreading out from you in all directions as you rest at ease, being in the present. You might have a sense that this steadiness of mind is spreading inside you, grounding you, strengthening you, helping you to be more stable amidst life's challenges. Warm-hearted openness, steadily being in the present.